What's that thing called when you meet somebody and you feel like you're walking on a cloud? And every step you made all your life, wrong or right, led you to this place right here, right now. You know, it's like when you were at work and you said to yourself, you know, I'm gonna have a good time tonight. I'm gonna go out. So you put on your favorite shoes or you put on your favorite jeans and you get into the mood. And you pull up to the club. And it's a long line, but you don't care because you can hear the thump, thump, thump outside those doors. So you put on your favorite shoes or you put on your favorite jeans and you get into the mood. You pull up to the club. It's a long line, but you don't care because you can hear the thump, thump, thump outside those doors. And you get that feeling all over again. And you get that chill up your spine because the DJ's playing your favorite songs back to back. And you're not in yet, but soon you know you're gonna be. What's that feeling called again? What's that feeling called when finally you're in and you're standing in the middle of the floor and you open your arms real wide to accept those vibes, all those positive vibes, and your family's there and all those people that are experiencing the same thing that you are experiencing at that moment in time. What's that called again? What's that called when one minute you're on one side in the room and the next minute you're on the other and you're not quite sure how you got there, but you know somehow, some way you travel through the sound and you did some twisting, some turns, and next thing you know you're upside down and